When Harvey hit Rockport, it was pretty gut-wrenching to see the amount of damage.
Our house was completely destroyed.
But the boat lived through the hurricane. That was the only thing that practically did, and it brought us a sense of hope. When you go out, see something that has actually improved since the storm happened, that was much needed encouragement.